Welcome back to another video of TFT. We have Golden Gala, Radiant Blessing, and Item Payout. Let's go with Radiant Blessing. Almost 50-50 split if the last guy voted for, you know, with us. But it's Item Payout. Got a Jack Sarunski, Chrono Multi-Striker. I think they buffed Chrono with this new patch. I'm not too sure. Well, speaking of, we got two Chronos. Is it even good? Chronos gain 15 ability power. Combat start gain 14 second cooldown, which speeds up by 1 second after each Chrono ability cost. At the end of the countdown, gain a special effect. Your team heals 15% of their health, and Chronos gain 20 AP.
Time out. Gotta sharpen my blade.
Wow, okay. Should we do a Chrono game? Chrono Vex and we don't have a... Oh, we do have a multi-striker. A multi-striker Chrono build could work. Oh, wait a minute. This is an Eldritch open, dude. Get an Arcana emblem. Spoils of War. Spoils of War it is. We have an Eldritch opening, dude, like insane. We just got our ass kicked. Level 4.
Why so tense? Relax.
Spoils of War losing a streak is so bad. But leveling up, it's not an Ash 1 difference, right? So it doesn't matter. There's already a hunter aimer. So we're not gonna touch Jinx. Just have to be weak for now, that's it. Oh my god. They guys are losing a streak. Okay, what do we want? We want a sword. Loads of blues, even though we have 15% chance to see it. It's fucking great. I feel like re-rolling this purple. Like only Nami will use it, and I think it's an item that's not really needed. Got a shield. Yeah, we could use a shield. Oh, that shield worked so good. Yeah, we can see one stars or one costs. Wow. They do exist. No one else is playing Eldritch. There is a guy with shapeshift, right? Dragon. We're just not seeing one cost, I guess. 55% chance, look at that. Honey seems to be playable now. Or maybe just a lot of people play Honey. People play Honey because it's viable. That's why. So we have all two stars except for Syndra, which is okay. So we're gonna slow level. Nice. Syndra is 2-star now. And we got a bard. I don't think that will work, dude. Because this one will have 0 costs. Yeah. Are you kidding me? Well, there, you lose 12 costs. I mean, anti-heal is not bad. Fuck it. We should have leveled. So we are a lot weaker than what we're supposed to be. Not a bad. Can pre-level this one. Wukong. Oh, we got Spark. One mage, two. Well, this guy will play Vhagar. So three. Four. So Spark will be good against four of them. Yeah, we'll take it.
Time flies like an arrow, fruit flies like banana.
There's beauty in even the smallest moments.
Fickle skin. She's down four costs. That's so fucking stupid. That was just so unlucky, man. We should have bought Sivanas. Another shield. Ideal item would be sword, but there's no sword here. So we can take a tank item. Hopefully we get it. No, it just got taken. We'll take a belt. I feel like the only two that needs to be geared is going to be Brera and a tank.
Go back in her Nito skin.
Empty bench. Feel so lonely, dude. We got a doopy doop. Can I just get my Aldridge? Eh? Can I just get my Mordekaiser? Eh? Okay, we don't have to use remover. We have two. Goodness, could be a Nami item, I guess. Oh, that's also a Nami item. Is this guy 7 bees? Oh, he's 5. Little buddies. 1 and 2 cost. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's 4. So that's actually pretty good, I would say. My, what the fuck? Do we give it to her? It's 100 HP. No, we'll give it to the tank. Dude, all I want is my blue Aldridge. The blue one, okay? Give me Mordekaiser. But the game is like, nah, my brachi. Oh my, what the fuck? I think we'll be stronger with her. Okay, we'll dupe. Should I just do it now? Dude, we have 2 brares already. Obviously, mages don't care. You know, 7 arrows, they wouldn't care. So we got a barrier, it's GG. It's no barrier. Is there a Nami? It's no Nami. Okay, so we want a sword. Nailed it. So we got our second item on Brer. I think we need to roll for a Nami. We'll be so much stronger. The spike will be absolutely huge. Spark. Job's done. And we lost 0 gold. In fact, we're going to be making gold with spoils of wire. Another belt for free? Guardbreaker? That's a no, right? It gives 20% attack speed, 20% crit, 150 health. And after damaging a shield, gain 25 damage amp for 3 seconds. Bro, this is not bad, right? Bro, I'm gonna do it. Okay, he's damaging a shield. Damaging a shield. Damaging a shield. So last two we want in is Tahm Kench and Xerath. Do we just level up here? Sal, what the fuck? Not even slightly.
I am only as wild as magic.
The answer lies within.
There's a Tahm. Who's in here that's not supposed to be you? And then Xerath. This guy got a Frost Wolf, dude. But Olaf is almost perma-stunned so far. Next combat, gain 1 XP for each enemy you kill on the opponent team. We'll make our gold back. One star bread is broken. Can we get a two star? There's Xerath. Okay, we'll remove the guard breaker. And give that Godbreaker to Nami, I think. Melio for free.
You've got my magic evil. Kill hungry.
Two star rare, baby. Look at him go. Look at him go. Top four. Is what I'm talking about. Take all my HP, bro. 5,000 health. HP, dude. I just remember Bear gets more HP once. Yeah, look at that. 6k, 7k. No, it's Xerath. It's a Xerath, dude. Morgana too. It's a Xerath, my bro. One v one, baby. It's 5,500 HP. Damage amp on Xerath. I don't have an item remover. Otherwise, it would have removed Nami's items and put it on Xerath. What the heck is that sword? GG. No, no, he's still alive. Wait, where's my loot?
I savor this.
Wait, you don't have... He doesn't have rare. He has, but it's a one star. No combat augment. He has a 2-star Xerath though. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you did enjoy, leave a like, subscribe if you are new, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.